All right, guys. I don't know if you saw us earlier, but we had to change rooms because a class was starting. So we're in this beautiful cycling room. And we're just gonna start over. If you guys didn't see it earlier, we are, yeah, exactly. We got kicked out. So we are day 4 of 18, emotional fitness meets physical fitness on our journey. And just to give you guys a rundown, if you haven't been following my vlogs, I've been on the HHE regimen for a while. This is not my first journey, but now I'm gonna be more aware of the emotional fitness aspect. And a lot of people ask me, well, you know, what do I do if I'm not feeling it today, and you know, this and that, I had a bad day at work. And we need to be consistent through those. So who do I have here? I've got my guest star, Ziomara, and she has been consistent for how many years, Ziomara?
Over four years?
Over 4 years. So she has been on it. And I was just asking her off camera, like, what do you do when you have days where you're like, oh, I'm tired.
Like, I don't want to go.
Yeah, I don't want to go.
It's not Friday yet, so I have to make it. I have to do it. Because Fridays, I do not work out.
So if it's not Friday, it's showtime.
It's kill time.
And so what, like, mentally, what do you say, like, when you're like, what else do you say, like, when you're drained? Okay, it's not Friday, it's time to go in. And then when you get to the gym and your energy is a certain way, like, how do you, like, flip that switch?
I just have to make it inside. There's no verbalizing it is not gonna help. You just get your butt in there, and once you're in there, put your shit away and start working out.
Get in the zone. Be laser focused. Mm-hmm. She knows what she needs to do. When you're at work, you work. I mean, that's what it sounds like. When you're at work, you work. When you're in the gym, it's showtime, and you gotta make it happen.
Because I've done it before. I, you know, sit in my car. I'm like, damn, do I really want to do this?
I've done that.
I'm like, fuck. I'm like, get your ass in there. Okay, I'm done. Let's go.
And then you gotta keep it moving. You gotta keep it moving. Do not get paralyzed by those thoughts.
And then I feel so much better after my workout. I'm like, you know, now I have my Friday off.
There you go.
I gained my Friday.
Yeah, you earned it. And I think that's what you were telling me earlier. You said, when I know that when I've done what I need to do, I always feel better, and you're glad you did it. No one ever regrets working out. Who ever regrets a healthy decision? Who regrets working out? Said no one ever. I have a question for you guys. Do you guys remember that guy who gave up? Neither do I. And I'm not going to be that person. No. So on that note, stay strong, and we got to work out because we've been vlogging. Mm-hmm. All right, guys. See you soon. Woohoo! Stay tuned, vlog 5 tomorrow.